thì vẽ cái problem như em đi theo thì tạo được master, là master vật hai phần thật
của hai phần của những thứ chưa làm gì được rồi anh tin mà
tôi bị sai em đi step up and step up whatever is any problem then it think of your future what the matter is always you cannot do up with whatever else in your life. Okay, so everybody here they are trying to help you for your good future, everything. Father, mother also very happy. Understand? They are soft, people problem and help them for the future. If you are shy, then you personally talk to master. Huh?
She should change your mind. Mind is to use only, not to think as fear. Life is also to use only, not to think as real. You are using your mind as something, as your own. You think mind as real. You must change your view about your mind, about your life. No, must not think as real. Mind and body are to use only. Must not think as real. Whatever happens to your mind, to your body, is to use only, to experience only. Maybe you are sick, maybe you are healthy. There's no problem. Whatever happens to your mind is to use only, not to think as real. So I say, whatever happened to your mind is to use only. Maybe you are happy, maybe you are unhappy, no problem. The nature of mind is not the same, always changing, good and bad, stable and unstable, happy and unhappy. If you use your mind, you cannot advise. We cannot advise the opposite situation of mind and body. The body may be young and old and sick and finally die. It is to experience only, to use only, must not think as real. Every situation of mind is also to use only. You should try your view about your mind, about your body, about your life. Life is just to use only. Must not think as real. What I am saying is the original truth about mind and body, about life. What I am saying is not to solve the problem directly. Not to accept the idea of healthy and unhealthy as real. Not to accept the idea of happy and unhappy as real. You need to change your life situation. All situation of mind and body are just to use only, not to think as real. You should try to use this right theory about life. If you think your body and mind as real, there will be problem in you. If you are sick, if you are unhealthy, you will be disappointed. If you think your mind is real, if your mind is unhappy, you cannot do nothing. We cannot change the nature of mind, the nature of life, but we can change our view about life. What I am saying is very useful. Trying to change your view about your life. It will solve all the problems. You must not think your present situation as real. Maybe good or bad, no problem. You must not think your mind situation as real. The reality or the original truth is impermanent nature. That nature is permanent. That impermanent nature has the power of creation to think unreal as real. Now your mind is paying attention only to your life. It is the cause of all problems. So you should change your attention from created truth to the original truth. Mind and body is just created truth. The original truth is impermanent nature and permanent nature. The original truth is perfect. Created truth is not perfect. The more you pay attention to your mind, to your body, there will be more and more problems in your mind. To solve the problems from your mind, trying to change attention to the original truth. Original truth is perfect. The same situation. Created truth is not perfect. There are opposite situations in every created truth. Just try to change your attention from created truth to the original truth. Created truth is to use only. Must not think as real. Not to pay attention. Your mind and body, you can use your life. You can do what you must do, what you can do. There's no problem. But try to pay attention to the original truth, which is impermanent nature. That nature is the power of creation to think unreal as real. Because of not knowing the original truth, we are misunderstanding mind and body as real. All the problems in our life are because of paying attention to the created truth. Using mind and body is okay, but attention to mind and body is not good. Not good for your mind, for our mind. Don't think about the past. Don't think about the future. Don't think about the present. Because past, present, and future are just created truth to use only. Time is to use only. All experience, good or bad, are to experience only. Not to think as real. Whatever situation of our mind, good or bad, is to use only. Not to think as real. The reality is impermanent nature. That impermanent nature is the power of creation. To think unreality as reality. Because of not knowing the original truth, we are misunderstanding life and death as real, mind and body as real. If you pay attention to the original truth, your mind will become more and more powerful. In this way, whatever your desire will be fulfilled. Mind creates everything. That's why you need only to change your mind, not to change your body. Try to pay attention to the original truth more and more. In this way, your mind will become more and more free. Free from worry. Free from despondent. In this way, your mind will become stronger and stronger. Because of your mind power, all your dreams will come true. Now you are young, so you can change your mind. You can change your attention. You can change your life. Quite opposite from this situation. The more you practice, the more you will understand about the power of ultimate truth. Now you are using the power of created truth. Created truth is not perfect. That's why there is problem in your mind. What you are doing is not important. Who you are is not important. What happened to you is not important. The only important thing is not to forget the original. Only you need to change your attention. Much more think about your life, past, present, and future. Just life is to use only. What I am saying is, the truth about life, we are using life without knowing the truth of life. We are using our mind without knowing the truth of our mind. Mind and body is just to use only, not to pay attention. Find to use life in the right way. In this way, there will be no problem. The truth of life is to use only, not to think as my life, your life. We are using our life in the wrong way. That's why, because of using in the wrong way, there are problems in every life. If you are thinking about your life, you are wasting your mind power. If you are thinking about the original truth, you are charging your mind power. Your pleasant mind is creating your pleasant life. Your mind is the most important. That's why, by paying attention to the original truth, your mind will change, and in this way, your life will also. Attention to the original truth, not our tradition. That's why it will be difficult in the beginning, but more and more attention, there will be more and more understanding about the original truth. Only original wisdom understands fully about original truth. Your understanding about the original truth is not original wisdom, just created understanding only. Not original wisdom, not original understanding. But more and more, created understanding will lead to the original wisdom. Nothing to do, try to listen to my teaching. In the beginning, you need my help. Later, you can practice, find yourself. You can pay attention to the original truth, find yourself. In this way, your mind is going to change time after time, and so also your life will change as you are desiring. If we can use our life in the right way, life is very useful. If we can use mind in the right way, I'm using in the right way, mind is very useful. Now you are using your mind, your life in the wrong way. Mind is just used only, not to grasp, not to think as real. The reality is just impermanent nature. This is the power of creation. To think unreal as real. Another power is understanding about the original truth. Original knowing about the original truth is also the power of impermanent nature. All our knowing are not real, just created knowing only. All our actions are not real, just created action only. Nobody is real, just created truth only. All created truths are to use only. We can use our mind and body without forgetting the original truth, impermanent nature. We can do what we must do without forgetting the original creation of impermanent nature. In this way, there will be no attachment in our action. We can experience whatever good or bad without forgetting the original truth, which is impermanent nature. In this way, whatever good or bad is no problem, just to experience only. We can know, we can use whatever knowing without forgetting the original knowing of impermanent nature. In this way, whatever knowing concerned with good or bad is no problem. Knowing or not knowing is to experience only, to use only. Doing or not doing is also just to use only. Life and death is also just to experience only, not to think as real. The truth is just impermanent nature. This is the power of creation to think unreal as real, and another power is original knowing about the original truth. Your present knowing about the original truth is not original wisdom, just created wisdom only. But more and more created wisdom will lead to the original wisdom. The first original wisdom understands only about impermanent nature. More and more continuous original truth about impermanent nature will lead to the perfect original wisdom which knows about permanent nature.